We have new details this midday. This is about a woman struck by a car at a gas pump in South St. Louis County. The woman was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. It happened around 5:30 at a QuikTrip at the corner of Union Road and Rivas Barracks. Police say the victim's purse was stolen. No word on the suspect or the vehicle involved.